morning, everyone. I'm in the gray wide open. I'm Joseph Kleider for AscensionPathway.com on the Evan Fain YouTube channel, bringing another edition of grid work. And look what we got. Still got snow on the top of that mountain right next to that cell tower. We're going to document till that snow is gone. If we can even call it snow anymore. The sky, they left alone for now. Looks fairly decent. Hazy in the southern sector. Eastern sector, clear except for the haze. Northern sector, you got some leftover soot just lingering. It's not a cloud. It's not even a cloudoid. It's just white soot lingering from chemtrails. And to prove it to you, there's a rail right back in here. See how they railed that right up? So, that's what you have. And where are all the jets today? I'm sure we'll see them covertly. Other than that one guy up there spraying right now as we speak, that's all we got. See if I can bring him in a little bit better. It's hard to tell because I'm looking right into the sun. Nah. I'll get in my car, see if I can get him. Nah, I can't seem to reel him in. But he's there. If you can see him, that's good. If not, I'm sure I'm going to get some more today. Well, we got some action. And there it is. You didn't think they were going to go the whole day without spraying our skies, did you? No, no, no. There's your evidence right there. Quarter after 11 in the morning. Here we go. We got another railer. Just a few minutes later, going the opposite way as they try to fool you. They're still making that grid. They're just not aggressive like they usually are. But they're still dumping the plume. Well, the afternoon crew is out in full force now. One right after another with that intermediate mix, but we caught this guy blowing this nasty rail. Somewhat semi-intermediate. But look how he's been blocking that off. Spitz butter, spitz butter. Look at this little mess in this eastern sector. You got a marking, you got some soot from a previous rail, and a bunch of other previous rails. All back in there. And why even do that? Why? Yeah. We got our sights on a silver bullet with no plume. A CIA Evergreen Air just went by with a little bit of plume. Wasn't able to get them. Showing you that they're still spraying in the grid formation. And people say, well, that's typical. No, it's not. They're making a grid. And we got another railer. A little after 12 noon as the afternoon crew picks it up to try to get our skies what we have termed, coined the term, gore blue. Or just gore. For Al Gore. The man who perpetrated this fraud on the American people. Look at that plume. Bye-bye, blue skies. In favor of gore skies. Back over here where this X is. Check it out. We got another rail. Look how long his rail is. Oh yeah. Right over our sky. Continuation of this. See, they just connect it and extend it out. That's why we call this show grid work. Here's that same rail. Look at the plume disbursement now. Look how nasty that is. You can tell it's two different kinds of plumes, because if you look real close, look how thick it is on the one side. Then on the other side, it's all dispersing. Two different mixes blended together to create the havoc in our skies, to create that kind of soot. Here's the same conglomeration of the rail there, but the point here being is that it's blowing into the northern sector, and they've harped it up because you can see it's already turning in the fans. In order for that to happen, you gotta have scalar waves. They're harping it up. Electromagnetic energy, EMP pulses, cell tower arrays, all that kind of stuff. That's what happens. Caught this guy sneaking across the sky, making a little bit of noise. Could be a Patriot. Red bad boy, at least. Looks like the plumes are just a little bit unsymmetrical. Let's get another look. It's hard to say. This guy just blew his plumers on. See that? There goes the red bad boy. This guy's coming up right now. He just fired it up. Did you see that blue bottom silver bullet? What he just did? Let me show you. He just crossed the path of that red bad boy right there. And he didn't turn his plumers on until he came right up to the red bad boy. I mean, how much more evidence do you need to understand what they're doing? It ain't good. Let me tell you that, it ain't good. Spraying continues. Looks like they're coming out of the woodwork now. Let's look at Red Bad Boy or Patriot blowing that rail. Intermediate mix, get a look, see? We're showing you the truth here. And look behind his rail here. Watch what's coming in the picture. Just gonna hold it on the rail here. Can you see the other guy? Look at it. No plume, invisible mix. We already know these mixes. Look at him heading right for that grid line. Looks like a red tail. Without any plume, maybe empty tanks, I don't know. Happened to look up. Caught this guy blowing this rail right into the sunlight. And then we got this guy back down here. So they're just 1, 2, 3. Lighting it up, railing it up, doming us, spraying us, killing us. It's about 5 p.m. Here's something you don't normally see. Got a baby Medusa with fins. Look at that. A baby Medusa with fins. That's a rarity. Rails underneath to try to hold it together. Little rail there too. But is it? Look at that. Baby Medusa with fins. Wow, it's almost as if the fins have given birth to the Medusa. That's what it looks like. You can go home and tell your friends you saw the birth of a baby Medusa. Right there, right out of the fin work. Looking right up into that white sun. I'm gonna back it off over here a little bit. This is the western sector. You can see the chemtrail rail this guy laid right in there over the top of the existing plume. See how he laid that right up in there very nicely? But look at the patch over here. Check out that patch. It's finned. So you know they're shooting the frequencies. Can you see the finned work in there? Oh man, that's get a lot of rarities today. And up here, rails. Underneath that sun. Fins. If you can see it without blinding yourself. That dang white sun should be yellow, not white. The birth of the baby Medusa right there. You can see how the finned work has laid right into its course and then delivering the baby Medusa. Let me move over here so you can see it better. Oh yeah, the birth of the baby Medusa. Huh, that's how it happens. Saw it first on the Evan Fain YouTube channel. Gotta check out this finned work. Just about to get my workout in. Yeah, I wanted to get these fins. Look at those fins. That's where the Medusa was born, from the finned work. But there's all kinds of finned work. Look at that finned work. Oh yeah, white sun. Railers up everywhere. Got a couple new railers up there, but they're so far away. But this finned work is just incredible, isn't it? Look at that fins. Well, you'll say, well, Joe, it's just not over top of the cell tower, right? Well, the cell tower's over here. And it doesn't take anything to blow it through the cones to make it go into a waveform. That's how they make storms. Pretty basic. Anyway, look at this. Another railer heading right into the grid work. Oh, he's heading into those fins. Too bad I don't have time to check it out. Gotta go get my workout in. Well, it's not even 6 o'clock yet, and they're continuing to railing it up. Look at this guy back down here. Look at this rail. And he turned it too. I don't know where his destination is, but I'm sure it's down in there in that soot. Look at that. Post guy wisping out now. All that fin work that was over here, oh, wisps. See? The Medusa has been growing, and boy, did she grow into be a pretty good sized Medusa. You can see it all the way around here. Look at that. Over there, look, I still got some fin work. You might even call that the placenta, perhaps, huh? getting very specific. But you can see what he's doing there. The white sun, and he's still railing it up. Damn. Standing outside my deck, I just want to show you these rails that are stuck way back in there. See those rails? They're still railing it up. That's a fresh rail right there. Look at that rail right there. See how white it is? It's glowing. It's so reflecting off the sun. Rest is all turning black. Yeah, just like yesterday, but in a different fashion. They had cloudoids built up that collapsed in the soot. This is just soot collapsing in the soot. Looking into that eastern sector, about 6:30, look what we got here. Distorted colored rails as they get ready for that backward sunset. Look how thick that is too, and they're just rails. Up over here, you can see how it all broke apart already. See how it's all wisped? All these rails, look how that's all dispersed. They're all chemtrail rails, all part of the Medusa that's finally broken apart. Here's some more of the Medusa, it's all broken apart. They gave birth, she did her thing, she's settling down. And now you can see the black soot in the background as it all turns black. Just about to call it a night, and I caught this guy in a neighboring town. Look at the soot first. Look at the black soot everywhere, just falling out of the sky. No cloud, no cloudoid, just soot falling out of the sky. And then here's his nasty plume. Right inside that black soot. There he is there. And we got another guy up here. They're just continuing to load up the skies. And for what? So they can admire their black soot. Now just